Hi everyone, welcome to SIsir classes. Today in this video, draw a pair of tangent to a circle of radius 4.5 cm which are inclined to each other at an angle of 60 degree in easy way. So please watch the video till the end. So let's start the video. First of all, let us measure here radius 4.5 cm with the help of compass and scale. So this is perfect. Next, putting the compass here and taking any point as a center of the circle, then draw here a circle with the help of compass by this way. Next, taking here center O. So O as a center of the circle. Next, taking here a point on the circumference of the circle. So taking here point N. Okay. Now joining ON, and ON is the radius of the circle. Next, drawing a tangent at the point N with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point N and taking any length. So first drawing here an arc by this way. Now putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here again with same length, and putting the compass here first and cut here and drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. So now joining this, and it is a tangent at the point N to the circle. So this is a perfect tangent. Next, drawing an angle at the center O with the help of compass. So first putting the compass on the point O and first drawing here an arc with any length. Now putting the compass here and taking same length, cut here again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So drawing 120 degree angle at the center O. Now joining this, and this is also a radius of the circle, and which made the circumference of the circle here at a point. So taking here point P. Now by similar way, drawing another tangent at the point P with the help of compass. So first taking any length and drawing here an arc by this way. Next, putting the compass here and taking same length and cut here, and putting the compass here and cut here and drawing here an arc again with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. Okay. Now joining this, and this is also another tangent at the point P, and here both the tangent meet at a point. So taking here point M. Okay. Now this is a perpendicular, that's mean 90 degree, so both are 90 degree angle. Now checking this angle at the center O with the help of protractor. So here this is perfect 120 degree. So this is 120 degree. Next, checking this angle with the help of protractor. So here this is also perfect 60 degree. So here this is 60 degree. So that's all. Thanks for watching. If this video is helpful to you, then please share it with your friend. Thanks for watching.